Welcome to PSLE Maths, a YouTube channel where you can find solutions to problem sums from past year question papers. Search using the school name and question number or the keywords in the question. Hello kids, let's look at a question asked by one of our subscribers. This is from Nanyang Primary School, Prelims Paper 2019. This is question number 17. Jungki, Minho and Ali have some green and some red buttons. Jungki has 9 more buttons than Minho. Minho has 5 more green buttons than Jungki. The ratio of the number of red buttons that Jungki has to the number of red buttons that Minho has is 5:3. The ratio of the number of green buttons to red buttons Ali has is 3:1. Part A of the question is how many red buttons do Jungki and Minho have altogether? So let's start with part A. Jungki has 9 more buttons than Minho. So let's start drawing the model. Jungki has 9 more buttons than Minho. Then Minho has 5 more green buttons than Jungki. So we draw the green buttons and Minho has more green buttons. Let's mark them in green color. And that is 5 more than the green buttons that Jungki has. Next, the ratio of the number of red buttons that Jungki has to the number of red buttons that Minho has is 5:3. So the remaining portion, which is the red, let's make it into 5 parts for Jungki. And the remaining portion, which is Minho, let's make it into 3 parts. So we have 5 units of red buttons for Jungki and 3 units of red buttons for Minho. So that 5 units of red buttons of Jungki is equal to 5 plus the 3 units of the red buttons of Minho plus 9. So we get the difference between 5 units and 3 units is 2 units is equal to 5 plus 9, which is 14. So we get the value of 1 unit to be equal to 7. So part A of the question is how many red buttons do Jungki and Minho have altogether? They have a total of 8 units. So that's 8 times 7, 56 red buttons. So that's the answer to part A of the question. Question B. Each statement below is either true, false, or not possible to tell from the information given. For each statement, put a tick to indicate your answer. So the first statement is Ali has 11 more green buttons than red buttons. So let's look at Ali. Ali, the ratio of number of green buttons to red button is being given as 3:1. So we have 3 units of green buttons and 1 unit of red buttons for Ali. So the difference between the green button and red button is 2 units. 2 units is 2 times something which has to be an even number. It cannot be an odd number. In this case, the statement says Ali has 11 more green buttons than red buttons. So the statement is false. If the statement had been Ali has an even number, any even number, then it is not possible to tell the correct answer. But in this case, since it is given as Ali has 11 more green buttons, which is an odd number, we definitely know the statement is false. The second statement is the total number of buttons that Jungki, Minho and Ali have is an odd number. So let's look at Ali. We know that he has 4 units of buttons. 4 units has to be an even number because it's a multiple of 2 and 4. So it is an even number. Now let's look at Jungki and Minho. So we know Jungki has 9 more buttons than Minho. So let's call whatever Minho has as 1 box. Then what Jungki has is 1 box and 9. So the total is 2 boxes. 2 boxes, whether 1 box is even number or an odd number, 2 boxes is always going to be an even number. 2 times even number is also even number. 2 times odd number is also an even number. So 2 boxes is going to be even number plus 9, which is an odd number. So the total is definitely an odd number. And Ali is an even number and Jungki and Minho together is odd number An even number plus an odd number is also going to be an odd number. So the answer is true. Yes, the total number of buttons that Junki, Minho and Ali have has definitely got to be an odd number. That is true.
Hope you liked this video. Please subscribe to this channel for more problem sums. If you have a specific question that you would like to see a video on, please post it in the comment section. Thank you.